Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Lights Out and Matt Mitrione. Matt Mitrione, looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world.
This guy has nasty arm bars and leg locks. It is his specialty, and if he gets a hold of a limb, you either tap or it snaps.
Matt Mitrione enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Lights Out. Coming off a great training camp, here he is making his way out of the tunnel, and he is ready to fight.
This guy has some of the best guard passing in all of mixed martial arts. His technique and the speed of his execution is outstanding.
Lights Out enters the octagon for our main event of the evening. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The Brit is 20. The American is 37. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Lights Out will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce. Lights Out.
Here we go. First round.
Matt
Mitrione. You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Mitrione. Black trunks for Lights Out.
Matt Mitrione is a serious athlete, one of the best athletes in the heavyweight division. Outstanding footwork and ridiculous one-strike knockout power.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. The straight connects.
Huge uppercut misses.
Joe, that's a strong right leg kick by Mitrione.
Changing stances.
Goes for a single.
Lights Out with the takedown here early.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Good elbow by Lights Out.
And big elbows here.
Back up.
Postures up.
That's a huge shot
to the left. Oh, big shot from the top. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
He passes again into half guard.
Beautiful sweep.
Oh, looking for his back.
And he winds up on top. Side control.
Nicely done.
Transitions back to full guard.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Now they're in a clinch.
They split.
Inside leg kick by Mitrione.
Good shots here.
Back and forth.
Straight punch gets through.
The flying knee.
There's a nice knee to the body.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
He's looking to take the back.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Big ground and pound.
Oh, big
right hand.
With that right hand. Side control.
Nicely done.
Under 2 minutes. Really good movement on the ground.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Attacking with the arm bar. He pulled his arm out of it. In half guard now.
He postures up.
Big shot with the right. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Newland.
Lights out. Wins by knockout.